must be some kind of way out of here. Say the joker to the thief. There's too much confusion. I can't get no relief. Businessman there, drink my wine. Clown man, dig my herb. None will level on the mind. Nobody of it is worth.
Yeah, race went well today. Kind of got a bit messy in my race run. Kind of got a bit of a early OTT over the bars, but it was okay. Track got a bit stickier and a bit messier, but I think it was good. It was good to get some training in then before Lourdes next week. And yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Hopefully I get a bit better results over there. And yeah, just see how it goes, see how it happens. Bike was running well, everything was going well. So yeah, I'm happy enough. Walking away in one piece.
Yeah, today was not too great for me. I was like, came in the first like sleep bit and I just went to take the line I was on and just there was nothing there, just slop. Came around outside, had to go the long way around, had a tree, so pretty annoyed at that. But after I went to the finals, just thinking I could go for it properly, and I went for it at the top. I got it okay, better than what I thought I would get it because it's getting real, real gloopy and sloppy, so. I done okay. I don't even know where I ended up, but it wasn't the best. It wasn't what I was looking for. I wanted the top 10, but I'm not too sure if I'm in the top 10 or not. But I doubt it because I didn't. I came up to the double in the middle and just put sit out and just boom onto my nuts, going up the takeoff like a goon. People were like, "Who's that retard?" But yeah, I came up there and couldn't hit the double, so I lost like two or three seconds there. So speed in and out. But, oh well.
Yeah, he ran for Chain Reaction Cycles PayPal. Overall, been a good weekend. It's been a bit hard to stay positive with the weather. You know, it's raining all weekend and the track's just been sloppy as out. But don't get me wrong, the track's held up well and it's really enjoyable when you're just sliding around in the mud and you can't beat it really. The event was ran well. Once I got the uplift system sorted, it was sweet, good weekend. And yeah, once the bus drivers stopped crashing into ditches, it was all good. Yeah, it's good to see all the faces in a new season, so yeah, see you at Lords.
No reason to get excited. The thing kind is bold. There are many here among us.
Hi, I'm Chris Cummins. I work for the Nukeproof development team, and today I'm at the first round of the BDS of the 2016.
How do you see them go, Chris?
Crap.
What happened?
I crashed on this stump gap. I went outside and tried to like gap this wee shoot thing and I was washed out. Yeah, the track was class and the bike was class. Race was unreal, really, really good. And just everyone was fantastic, to be honest, yeah.
Yeah, well actually this is my first weekend on the new Nukeproof, having not ridden it before, so yeah, went pretty good. Fifth in experts. Love the bike, fast, real fast. And like I say, never ridden a 650B downhill bike over. Yeah, loving it. Good day.
Good, like, it was good fun. It was a challenge. It was raining a lot, cold, kind of long uplift queues at times and stuff. So it's hard to get loads of riding time in, but it was good enough. It was quite a fun track. Tough one to race. There's not very many lines and stuff. Yeah, it was hard, but good weekend. Bike was running well. I had no problems with that. I've hardly changed it at all. It felt good coming into the week. So yeah, it's just riding. Just good warm up for next weekend, really. That's what I wanted to use it as. A4 is always a hard one, so you can't judge too much on it. So yeah, it's right.
Just took the win here in the BDS A4, so yeah, it was good. Still pretty boggy as you can see. Pretty blind in the bottom section of the track. That was good. The track was fun despite the weather. And yeah, it was a good weekend. Bike is sick. Real comfortable. I've only rode it 4 or 5 times. But I've already won a national on it, so yeah.
It's real good.